like a jungle out there in them streets. When I was coming up, you know, when you come out your door, the person that you see with a nice car is a drug dealer. When you poor, people can't even afford to, like, go travel and go see the world or whatever. So your neighborhood, that's really your world. And if the only people you see that have money or nice things is the drug dealers, then it's just natural that that's what you're gonna look up to.